Hi guys, welcome again to my channel. Ngayon naman ituturo ko yung chord na A. So sa A, so yung 5th string, open string A, then 2nd fret, then 4th string, 2nd fret, 4th string, 2nd fret, and 3rd string, 2nd fret also, and 2nd string, 2nd fret. So pag tinipa mo siya, hindi po natin kakalabitin yung 6th string. So mag-start po tayo ng 5th string, open A. So yung 1st string, open lang po siya. So yun po ang chord na A. Pwede po natin siyang tipain na ganyan. Tatlo lang. So, kung ano, mas masanay kayo na ganito yung tipa.